Hello, I'm Luke Franks. You are the internet, and this is the X Factor Backstage. Cue the montage. Three S's, and she ended up on Simon Cowell's lap, as you do. Boopsie, everybody! Did you plan to end up on Simon Cowell's lap?
No.
No. Just spur of the moment.
I was going to go up there, sing a nice song, and go home and have my cornflakes. When the man said to me, "You're being too nice, that's your problem," I said, "Really?
If you want nasty, I'll do that right now."
I want nasty.
And that's when I had to hice up my skirt and travel.
That was a big nasty.
When you're not singing, what do you get up to when you're not performing?
I've just joined a gym.
Oh yeah? How's that going?
Darling.
I mean, it's going very well, clearly. Yeah, isn't it? Yeah.
Pilates, I'll tell you what.
That doesn't come out of nowhere. You have to practice
Pilates,
that.
Pilates, it works.
Yeah. Whoa. The clap around, she's through to boot camp. Boopsie, everybody. Yes. The audition's not a problem for Simon Lynch. Four yeses and through to boot camp. Good job. Nice work. What's it like when you set foot on that stage and look at everyone else?
Do you know what? It's a very out-of-body experience.
Also, you mentioned that you once had a topless dream about Ollie Murs.
Yeah, so not as sinister as it sounds.
Right, okay,
not
and you spoke sinister. To Ollie about this, right?
Yeah, he did ask me straight off.
How did that conversation go?
It was just a bit awkward. I did have to defend myself straight off the bat and say, it was nothing weird, nothing stalkery. You literally just offered me champagne and you happened not to be wearing a top.
Right, okay.
And I took it and looked away and didn't make eye contact.
It's cool.
Literally, cheers.
Cheers.
On you go.
Well, congratulations to us through to boot camp.
Thank you.
Before we send you off, though, we've got a little challenge for you right here, right now.
Yeah.
To get you ready, we're going to test your X-Factor ability. Okay, so I think you'll be good at this first one because I need you to channel your inner Beyoncé.
Perfect.
You did a Beyoncé track.
I did.
She'll have a wind machine on stage.
Right.
And the wind will blow in her hair, like she'll look amazing, right?
Yeah.
We've got this, which is a hairdryer.
Right.
There's a little shimmy in there at one point.
Yeah. Completely unintentional. It's natural.
Next, a little bit of role play. Imagine that you've just performed.
Right.
And you go outside to see all your fans.
Yeah.
So I'll be a fan and you be you. Oh my goodness, are you Simon Lynch from The X Factor?
I could be.
What are you?
I am he.
You are him.
I am he.
Good news. Is it right if I get a photo?
Of course.
Wicked. Your best selfie face, please.
Okay.
Here we go.
First of all, we're on the wrong side.
Right. Good to know. You get your best size. Okay. That's it, another day done at the X Factor auditions, but make sure you keep checking back in for all the exclusive backstage gossip that you can't get anywhere else.